Search crews trying to find Malaysia Flight 370 say only another ping will help them hone in on the wreckage. Four separate signals have so far been picked up, but they need more to narrow the search area. Dan Sutton is live at Pearce Airbase, and Dan, have there been any new signals today?
Well, Norelda, I've just received an update from search officials, and we're breaking this for you right now, that they have received another possible signal this afternoon. This has been picked up not by the towed ping locator attached to the Ocean Shield boat, but by an aircraft, a RAF plane, which has been flying over that same area. They say they have picked up an audible signal, which they are yet to confirm as being another ping, but they say it most likely is, and it matches the signal of something that is coming from an electronic device. This is crucial because it will help them again narrow down that all-important search area before they send down the submarine to look for wreckage.
And Dan, will the wreckage be difficult for searchers to spot?
Yeah, it will be, Norelda, and there's a couple of reasons. One of them, consider how far down the wreckage is, 4.5 kilometres. After the plane hit the surface of the water, it had to fall such a great distance, and during that fall, it may have spread out over a very wide area. There's also a lot of silt there. We're talking 10, 20, 30 metres on the ocean floor, and search officials today told us that may have swallowed up some of the debris and it may not be visible. So some very good news just in the past few minutes, but still a long way to go.